Good afternoon, Conemaugh Township. Happy Thursday.
Students, please be sure to turn in your signed scout page, bus emergency cards, and free and reduced lunch applications ASAP.
All student drivers must stop in the office and fill out the parking pass form.
There will be no school tomorrow or Monday.
Have a great Labor Day vacation. See you
next time. It may not mean nothing to y'all. I understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut this down in the mall. And tell a nigga she put it.
Welcome back, Conemaugh Township, to another year of sports.
We'd like to wish all athletes best of luck in this upcoming season. On Friday, August 25th, our football team traveled to Sulphur to play the River Valley Panthers. After a hard-fought first half, the Indians fell short, losing 28-7. John Utdike put the Indians on the board, and Jackson Satoski sealed the touchdown with an extra point. The team will travel to Portage on Friday. Rowdies, be there to support the tribe.
The volleyball team defeated Penns Manor in all three sets Tuesday night, 25-8, 25-16, and 25-15. Kendra Huber led the team in kills with 9, followed by Ava Byer with 7. Setter Allison Matera led the team with assists, putting up 26. Maddie Roman added 12 digs, and Lakin Reynolds added 3 aces. The team will travel to Homer Center tonight for a 7 o'clock game. Be there to support.
On Tuesday, the boys' soccer team were dominant with an overwhelming offense to beat Central Cambria 7-0. The team was led by Jackson Satoski with 2 goals and 4 assists. He was accompanied by Dylan Giffen with 2 goals and 1 assist. Gabe Christian and a stellar defense kept the defense clean. Gabe Christian and a stellar defense kept the back of the net clean. Other scorers consisted of Gentry Gabe Christian and a stellar defense kept the back of the net clean. Other scorers consisted of Gentry Satoski, Dominic Walters, and Kevin Miller. Go support them as they travel to West Shamokin on Thursday for a 7 o'clock game.
The girls' soccer team travels to Westmont tonight for a 6:30 game. Come out and show your support.
Peace.
This alley is sunny with a high of 82 and a low of 60. Sunday is sunny with a high of 85. Have a great weekend.
Hey.
Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, welcome to Conemaugh Cookoff. I am your host, Gemma Calamari, and I'm joined by
Jordan Snyder.
I don't even know why she's here. Alright, so today we're making French toast. And a little disclaimer, I don't know how to make French toast. I've never made French toast before, but it's a learning experience for all of us.
Ingredients: eggs, which I already put in the bowl, and I'm whisking 3 eggs. We got 6 pieces of bread, syrup for after, milk, powdered sugar, cinnamon and sugar, strawberries, vanilla extract. So first thing, combine a bunch of things in a bowl. We're combining the eggs, the milk, I think all of it. I don't know, my mom, shout out to my mom. She sectioned all these things out for me. And yeah, that is a lot of milk. Okay, it's fine. Some of the best things in life are just thrown together in a mixing bowl. Vanilla extract. That should be good.
Yeah.
I'm Chef Philippi. Been a chef for about 10 seconds. Yeah, I'm willing to try, hopefully, whatever edible food she makes.
I'm a little bit skeptical of the process right now. She doesn't look very confident.
I'm so confident in myself.
We're adding cinnamon and sugar into the bowl, mixing it around. There we go.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
I think I've whisked it enough. Okay, now, bread. Just gonna bake it.
Medium heat. You don't want it too high. You might burn it.
That's and you're gonna either use butter or just canola oil because that's
canola
all.
Sorry.
Good. That was totally my fault. Bread in the mixture that you just made. Just dip. Don't need to soak it. That's what my mom said this morning. I don't really know. Dip. dip. Oh, gotta get the sides. Ooh, oh no. Okay. Okay. Whoops. Okay. And onto the pan. I mean, it does have to heat up a little bit. I kind of forgot to do that. There you go. The there you go.
Not bad.
And you're gonna want to do it until they're nice and golden brown. Dip, 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 dip. Dip.
The bottom, the bottom, the bottom.
Oh. Sorry, guys. That's why Jordan's here, because... Mm-mm. And now we wait. Get another pan, bruh. We'll speed this up. Thanks to the cameraman. He doesn't have a name. That's true. And Jordan has a pan. I'm so sorry, guys. This is really stressful for us. All right.
On.
I'm going to be real. I don't know if I have enough mixture for... This is a trial run, guys. It's going to be bad.
Is it a trial run?
Yeah.
This is going on the tribe tomorrow.
No. I mean, like, for me in just general to cook. Because I don't know how to cook.
Why didn't we go to the
Okay, why isn't it cooking? I don't understand.
Chef Sam, what do you look for in a good French toast?
A good chef.
Guys, I never claimed to be a cook. Yes, I did. The first... I totally did claim to be a cook. Mm-mm-mm. I was about to lick my fingers.
It's stuck.
Jordan!
At least Jordan's are cooking.
Bruh, what the heck?
You didn't turn the heat up high enough over there.
So what's with the egg?
Why do we use egg for French toast? Oh, aren't you Mr. Science Man?
What do you think about how Gemma's gonna do?
Not good. Stop. Stop. This is scary. I literally don't understand.
You see how beautiful.
Do you want me to start punching?
Make sure you clean the dishes.
Make sure you clean up after yourself,
don't
especially
yourself.
If you're using a lovely, lovely lady's room because she's so generous. So now we're garnishing, and we need it to look nice and pretty and cute and nice and pretty and cute. So we're adding some strawberries in and around. Garnishing, if it's, I don't know. Powdered sugar. Oh, wow, yeah, that looks good. You weren't even looking, I just ate a strawberry. Syrup. Forgot syrup. Yeah, okay. Maybe a little more powdered sugar. I don't know. Maybe a little more.
Ow. Okay.
Oh, gorgeous. Is the syrup coming to the bottom? I don't care.
A lot of syrup. We're just gonna... Why are you guys making that face?
We're waiting to give our opinions.
For someone who didn't know to wash their hands before preparing food, I will say that it does have a nice balance of salty and sweet flavors. I'd give it a...
Don't
8 out of 10.
Too quickly.
I'll take it!
I thought it was pretty good. I mean, definitely for not knowing how to cook it. I thought it was definitely pretty good for being kind of clueless on it, but I'd give it a 7 out of 10.
I find this to be incredibly insulting.
What? Why?
How dare you not serve this to me sooner?
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching the first episode of Karma Cook Off, hosted by me, Gemma Calamari, and my guest host,
Jordan Snyder.
I mean, it went better than I expected. I went into this thinking, wow, this is gonna be terrible. But he liked it, so it's fine. Okay, thanks. Try it.
Can I try it?
No, you can't. Spanish Harlem, Mona Lisa.